Welcome everyone, it's RP Jimmy, and we're back with more Child of Light. Which door? The Hachu Erin, she will serve as his guide. Alright, so first off, everyone's back on the team. Everyone's taken care of for that. I'm gonna hold off on this to be updated. We're just kind of hanging out. I don't even really know if there's going to be much storyline progression, if I'm honest with you. There we go. That's right, everyone go up a level. Nice to march beside you. I hope I'm not prying, bruh. Why are tears drawn to your face? To impart the humor of life. Oh, I don't get it. Exactly right. Sorry, I just gotta move this. Actually, I'm a little tangled up in wires here. Alright, so I have to choose the right door. Is that what they want me to do? Go left. To the left, to the left. Wait. Huh? Back at the entrance of this place, a clue lies upon Erin's shield, its face. Thing even in here? So we might not got far at all, because apparently this is a maze that we have to figure out. Oh, the shield? Oh, that's not good.
Oh.
Wow, you're pretty powerful. Or you at least have a lot of HP. Ouch, that hurt a lot. Alright, I'm gonna try having both of them hit him one more time, and if not, I gotta get my healer out here to do some healing. Alright, let's get the healer out. I'm gonna try to get the Spellmaker out next. Because this is taking way longer than I thought it was going to. There we go. What brings a populi trader here? Far more than the open market strife. Love of a fair Bulmus named Margaret, who I plan to impress and hope will be my wife. Such tragedy looms on the horizon nearly in sight. And yet you still dare to love? Exquisite. You realize that we're all doomed, right? Was there anything in here at all? Do any of these give me any kind of clue on what I'm supposed to do? Also, let me heal while I'm over here. Let's just go through the doorway. Nope, I didn't want to do that. Ugh. Oh, is this the shield saying right to go to the right? Is that what I'm doing? This time the shield's not even here. So maybe I just go down in this door? See, now this time the shield's saying go left. So I'll do that. I'll go left again and see what happens. Time we'll go right. We'll do two rights. let's try left, right. Right, left? Or maybe I'm not supposed to even go to that. I'll try right, left first. Is there anything up here that will tell me what to do? So, I have no idea. What if I just go through this door without even doing anything? Okay. Maybe it's this way, because these things are over here. Oh, yay! Now where are we? Moving through this labyrinth cleverly. Here we go again. Back here again? What'd I do, right? Left. Why didn't it work that time? Alright, I gotta look this up. Credit to whoever this is on YouTube. Let me see what the name is. Level Up? Level Up Dude is the name. Alright, Level Up Dude. Let's see what you got. So he goes down. He goes all the way down first. Okay. Now he's going to go to the left. To the left, to the left. Okay, great. Now what? He goes down to. No. He goes up to the right. Then again, up into the. Nope, okay. And this time down into the right, I think. Ran into an enemy. Thank you. Although he fought the enemy down here. So maybe I should too. You know what? No, I'm gonna skill through here. Now it goes down below one. This makes sense because, of course, they're gonna have you fight someone first before you finish this. Wasn't as good as I thought. Wildfire did the worst so far. Did the most, I should say. No, just Nock. What was Nock gonna do? Nock was the best, actually. Try this. I haven't really tried him yet. What did Quake even do? There we go, the lightning is the key. Pretty good. Isn't this swell, Tristis? We're in the same troop. In battle, I suppose our act will be sharpened. Ha, you always make me laugh. My only fan, thanks to you, I am not disheartened. No! I did it wrong? Back to the video. Maybe I did have to fight them. Alright, let's start over again. In the door. All the way down. And then to the left. Then up to the right. A battle. Okay, and then you go down to the right. Then what? Then you go down to the left, right? Oh. Second down to the left. That's what I did wrong. It was this one, but I don't want that one. I want this one right here. There we go. Behold, a princess of light. Thank you on behalf of the Kategida princess. Aurora. Aurora, now we can begin to... We can again protect the starry skies and floating peaks of Lemuria. Brother. What is the traitor doing here? You should have let us die with honor. The queen of night you served, for shame. Chichulain, please, be calmer. Brothers, we no more be. You are banished, fallen from grace. Flee. Bye. I wasn't really that attached to you, to be honest with you, so... Not a big loss to me. Going. May I just leave? Goodbye. Of my path they must set. The Kegida thank you for our freedom. We will not forget. I am an outcast, worse than death. a disgrace to your name, Princess Aurora. You bravely shielded your clan. Remember who you are, a great warrior of Lemuria. What's that noise, an enemy? That melody, strong like armor. Join us to regain your honor. Now let us leave this tower. The moon, we shall return this hour. Interrupted, yep. That was a good hit. Okay, so it looks like my stream kind of reset on me here. I'll have to fix that later on. Bless you, Spirit, for your sacred light. Stop, you're making me turn bright. I mean, I'm only gonna be on, I think, for another 20 minutes anyway, so. Wait, have we? Where are we going? Is this the labyrinth again? Because if it is, I'm turning it off. Okay, it isn't. I'm not really sure where it is, what it is. Wasn't I just in here before? Oh no! No, 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 please. No more of the labyrinth. Alright, good. Thank you. This looks new. And a little unsettling. Cordelia, sweet sister, hand the moon to me. Aurora, you look wretched. Not fit for nobility. A ruler you will never be. When you parade around so commonly, you were always sweet to me. I never liked the way you smiled, or the way you chewed your food, the way you ran through the halls, your cheerful mood. You were a perfect disgrace. Wow, you're just getting rock over there. Aurora, you're about to get out of there. And you're dead. I gotta switch you out because you're gonna die. Oh, I can just switch around. Wait, is he dead? Oh, I should have used this to begin with. Never mind, he's dead. Can't use that. But once again, it looks like my stream got cut off. So we're just having a grand old time right now. I should have used those skill points. I don't remember if I died before, but it's looking right now like this is gonna be the first death of the game if I didn't. God, come on, give me a shot. Alright, who else is even left to do anything? Oh, this person, Rebella. Because at least... I don't even know, what can I even use? Oh, you know what, we're gonna start using these potions. I think the new goal here is just keep Aurora going and protect it in- oh no. Keep doing Slash All. Not interrupting, stop interrupting. I have no more healing. No, don't pass. Damn it, fool, damn it. Switch out first. Good, yeah, slow down. Wasn't much of a slowdown. Let me guess, interrupted, of course. I got a counterattack for once. dead. Alright, this is the last healing potion I, or the last revival, I believe, that I have. So quick. Oh, now this one's gonna attack again. Robert, you're back in. Alright, well, she's out now because I don't have any more revive. Is this it? Paralyzed, I can't do anything. I got someone dead and I have someone that can't do anything. That's it, game over. Alright everyone, well, that's the end of this stream. It's alright, we stayed on for almost an hour, which was kind of the goal. So I definitely want to use my skill points, at least I'll get all my potions back, and then we'll give this another go at a later time. Official RP Jimmy on Twitch and YouTube. Have a great rest of the day, everyone.